Okay, my dear students, good morning everyone. Before class we have discussed about the properties of the definite integral. Okay, we learned I think at most 9 properties and problems on the modulus of the function. Now today we are going to the problems on the properties. Okay, now first problem on the property, that is number 1. I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 cos square x dx. Actually, you know the formula cos square x means 1 plus cos 2x by 2 and you complete the problem. But by using the properties, you know the formula. This is the formula of 0 to a f of x dx. I hope that understood, okay. What is the formula of this one? 0 to a f of a minus x, instead of x you write a minus x dx, no change in the integration. This is equation number 1, okay my dear students. Now this is equal limits no change, 0 to pi by 2, what you write instead of x, pi by 2 minus x cos square of pi by 2 minus x dx, okay my dear students. I hope that you understood or not. By using this formula, I am applying this formula, okay. 0 to pi by 2 cos square x means cos square of pi. What is cos is 90 minus x means sin square x. 0 to pi by 2, this is sin square x dx. Cos of 90 minus theta first coordinate, that is sin theta, this is equal to I. This is equation number 2. Now adding 1 and 2, what happened? I plus I. Now 1 plus 2, that implies 2i is equal to, here 0 to pi by 2 dx, 0 to pi by 2 dx. Now taken common out. What is the first term? Cos square x. Plus what is the second term? Sin square x. Cos square x plus sin square x is 1. 0 to pi by 2, 1 dx, my dear students. Integral of 1 dx means x limits 0 to pi by 2. What is the upper limit? Pi by 2, lower limit 0. No need of, that is 2i value. 2i is equal to pi by 2. Now I want the I is equal to how much? Pi by 4. In this way we will complete the problems. Integral 0 to pi by 2 sin square x also answer is 100% pi by 4. Similarly the answer of that one, that is second one, remember this one, 0 to pi by 2 cos square x dx, what is the answer? Means pi by 4. Similarly, but suppose I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 sin square x dx, 100% the answer is equal pi by 4. You remember, by using the same way we will get the answer, my dear students. Next problem, we are going to the next problem, third one. Integral 0 to pi by 2 root sin x by root of sin x plus root cos x dx. This is per suppose I, this is equation number 1. Okay, now continuation, I is equal to formula, same formula, 0 to a f of x dx, 0 to a f of a minus x. Instead of x, we write pi by 2 minus x. Okay, my dear students, 0 to pi by 2 root over sin of 90 minus x by root over sin of 90 minus x plus root over cos of 90 minus x dx. Okay my dear students, this is equal to 0 to pi by 2 sin of 90 minus theta cos theta root cos x by root over, this is also cos x, plus this is also sin x dx. This is equation number 2. Now adding 1 and 2, my dear students, what happened? Now 1 plus 1 means, this is 1 plus 1 means 2i. The limits are same, 0 to pi by 2 dx, okay, 0 to pi by 2 dx. Now we will write the 1, 0 to pi by 2, first function, root sin x by root sin x plus root cos x plus root cos x by root cos x plus root sin x dx, adding. Okay, my dear students. Now, what happened? What is the LCM? LCM is the same, 0 to pi by 2. Okay, what is the LCM? Root sin x plus cos x. Root sin x plus root cos x, separate. Okay, now this one, one time is cancelled, that is root sin x plus root cos x. Both are same, numerator, denominator, both are same. Now, 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2, 1 dx. 2i is equal, integral of 1 dx means x. What are the limits? 0 to pi by 2. Now, 2i is equal to, upper limit is pi by 2. Now, I is equal to pi by 4. In this way, we will do the problems, my dear students. Okay, next, we are going to the next problem. Now, the next question is third, fourth, already in the same way we will do. Now, we are going to the seventh question. Yesterday, already explained the question number 5 and 6, more or less of the questions already explained. Okay. Now, I is equal to integral 0 to 1 x into 1 minus x whole power n dx. X into 1 minus x whole power n dx. My same formula will apply. 0 to a f of x dx. What the formula is going on? 0 to a f of a minus x. Here how to write? Here 1. A minus x means instead of x we write 1 minus x. Okay, my dear students. This is equation number 1. What happened? 0 to 1. Instead of x how much? 1 minus x into. Here 1 minus x value is 1 minus x. Whole power n dx. Okay, my dear students, integral 0 to 1, 1 minus x into, here 1 minus 1 plus x, this is x power n dx, this minus cancel. Now, integral 0 to 1, 1 into x power n minus x power n plus 1. Okay, my dear students, that is equal to integral of x power n means x power n plus 1 by n plus 1, limits 0 to 1 minus, this is x power n plus 1 plus 1 means n plus 2 by n plus 2, limits 0 to 1, that equal x, upper value is 1, lower value is 0 by something 0, this upper value x value 1 means power whatever maybe that is 1, 1 by n plus 1, okay, lower value 0 minus upper value x value 1, 1 by n plus 2. Now LCM is n plus 1 into n plus 2, my dear students, that is n plus 2 minus n minus 1, this one cancel, 2 by 1 by n plus 1 into n plus 2, very very important one, integral of 0 to 1 x into 1 minus x whole power n dx is equal formula 1 by n plus 1 into n plus 2. Okay, this is the answer for this problem. Next, we are going to the next question. What is the next question? That is 0 to pi by 4, very very important question, my dear students. I is equal to 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan x dx. Log of 1 plus tan x dx, my dear students. It is very very important question, my dear students. Okay. Now I is equal to 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan x dx. What happened this one? Same formula we will apply. Okay. Same formula means this one. Integral 0 to a f of x dx. That is equal integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Instead of x, we write a minus x. Here pi by 4 is there, right? Pi by 4 minus x instead of x only. Okay, my dear student. That is equal to 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan of x means pi by 4 minus x, tan of pi by 4 minus x. Okay, my dear students, I hope that you understood or not. Yes, that is equal integral 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan of pi by 4 minus a. You know the formula, tan of pi by 4 minus a formula, 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x. This is a, 1 minus tan a by 1 plus tan a. What happened? This is 1 minus tan a by 1 plus tan a dx. Okay, my dear students. Now, here this is going to integral 0 to pi by 4. What is the LCM is going on? 1 plus, sorry, here x is there, okay? 1 plus tan a. 1 plus tan x. Okay, my dear students. Now, numerator 1 plus tan x plus 1 minus tan x. LCM is 1 plus tan x, 1 plus tan x plus 1 minus tan x, plus tan x minus tan x cancel. This is equal to 0 to pi by 4 logarithm of 1 plus 1, 2 by 1 plus tan x dx. Now log a by b means integral 0 to pi by 4 log 2 minus log of 1 plus tan x dx. This is logarithm, this is logarithm. Okay, my dear students. Integral 0 to pi by 4 log 2 dx minus integral 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan x dx. This is total I. Observe that this value 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan x dx margin should I. This is minus I. Minus I this side plus I. Therefore, continuation I is equal to log 2 is constant here. Log 2 integral 0 to pi by 4 dx, that is minus I, this value. This value is minus I. Minus I this side plus I. 2i is equal to log 2 integral of x dx means 1. 1 dx means x, 0 to pi by 4. Okay, my dear students. Now 2a is equal to log 2 into upper limit is pi by 4. Lower limit is 0. No need. I is equal to pi by 8 log 2. In this way, we will complete the problems, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, we are going to the next question, question number 9. What is the 9th question? Integral 0 to 2, x into root of 2 minus x dx. This is I. What happened this one? Same formula we will apply. 0 to a, f of x dx, that equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Okay, my dear students, no problem at all. Okay. Now we are going to the same formula. Instead of x means 2 minus x, we will write 0 to 2. Here x means 2 minus x. Here 2 minus x means 2 minus x dx. Here 0 to 2. 2 minus x into plus 2 minus 2 cancel. This is root x dx. This is equal to 0 to 2. Here 2 root x minus x into x root x dx. Here 2 is the constant. Next step, 2 is the constant. 0 to 2 root x dx. Okay. Minus 0 to 2 x power 3 by 2 dx. X power 1 into x power 1 by 2. X power 1 plus 1 by 2 means 3 by 2. 2 into what happened? Integral of root x means 2 by 3 x root x limits 0 to 2. Minus x power 3 by 2 means x power 3 by 2 plus 1 by 3 by 2 plus 1 limits 0 to 2. Now that is equal to 2's of 4 by 3 into what is the upper limit? 2 root 2. Minus lower limit is 0. Minus here 3 by 2 plus 1 means pi by 2. Pi by 2 numerator 2 by 5. Here x value 2. 2 power 5 by 2 minus 0. Okay, my dear students. This is equal to 8 root 2 by 3 minus 2 power 5 by 2. 2 power 5 by 2 means 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2. Okay. 2 square into 2 power 1 by 2. Here, observe that 2 power 5 by 2. This will be right as 2 square into 2 power 1 by 2, 100%. Okay, 4 into root 2. 4 into root 2 means 8 root 2 by 5. That equal LCM is 15. 5 8s are 40 root 2 minus 24 root 2. That equal 16 root 2 by 15. Okay, my dear students. In this way, we will complete the problems. Okay, my dear students, next we are going to some one problem I will explain. After that, I will go to the exercise. But suppose one important question, I is equal, Percival, integral of 0 to pi by 2, log tan x dx, or 0 to pi by 2, log of cot x dx. What is the answer of this one? Dash. Okay, we observe that. Okay, for formula purpose, 100% you remember this one, okay, my dear students. Okay, we are going to the question. Now, this is I is equal, this is equation number 1. Same formula, integral 0 to a f of x dx is equal 0 to a f of a, means pi by 2 minus x, right? That equal 0 to pi by 2, log of tan of, instead of x, right, how much? Pi by 2 minus x. For this problem, pi by 2 minus x, no problem. 1 we will find, remaining easily we will got log of tan of 90 minus theta, means cot theta, cot x. Don't forget the dx, okay? This is equation number 2. From this one we get, this one to this one we get. Now adding 1 and 2. Both are same. This value, both are same. That's why you observe that. Yeah. Now this is also I. Now 1 plus 2 means I plus I means 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan x plus log of cot x dx. Okay, my dear friends. 0 to pi by 2 log a plus log b means formula log a b tan x into cot x dx. Tan and cot are the reciprocals. Reciprocals means this value is equal to 1. Integral 0 to pi by 2 logarithm of 1 dx. Log 1 value 0. 0 into integral 0 something. This is value must be equal to 0. You remember, my dear friends. Okay. Okay, my dear friends, we are going to the next question. Question number 10. Integral 0 to pi by 2, 2 log sin x minus log sin 2x dx. How to do this one? First calculation part. 0 to pi by 2, 2 m log a means this is power is 100% in upper. That is log of, this is sin square x. Since formula is m log a is equal to logarithm of a to the power of m. In this way we will write, okay, my dear students, minus log sin 2x dx. I hope that you understood, okay. That is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 log a minus log b, log a by b, log of sin square x by sin 2x dx. Okay, my dear students, integral 0 to pi by 2 log of sin square x by sin 2x formula, 2 sin x cos x dx. Okay, now 1 sin x cancel, my dear students. Integral 0 to pi by 2 d pi by 2 log of 1 sin square x cancel only. Sin by cos means tan x by 2 dx. Log a by b formula. Okay, my dear students. Integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan x minus log 2 dx. Now here that equal integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan x dx. Before I explain, okay, just okay, what happened this one? This is 0, okay, minus log 2 is constant into integral of dx means x 0 to pi by 2. Upper limit is pi by 2, lower limit, that is answer is minus pi by 2 log 2, my dear. Therefore, I is equal to minus pi by 2 log 2. In this way, we will complete the problems. Next, we are going to the next problem. What the problem is going on? Question number 11. Minus pi by 2, 2 pi by 2 sin square x dx. Already I explained this one. Whenever we see the limits minus a to a, whenever we see the limits minus a to a, it is even function or odd function, 100%. But suppose odd function, directly answer is 100% 0. Okay, observe that here f of x is equal to sin square x. Even odd, how to calculate f of minus x? That equals sin square of actually sin of minus theta minus sin theta, but whole square is there. Whole square is there means that is sin square x, means it is even function. This is the even function. Even function means what is the formula? Whenever minus a to a f of x dx, if this f of x is even means 2 into 0 to a f of x dx. Okay, my dear students, 2 into 0 to a f of x dx, that is equal to 2 into 0 to a means pi by 2 sin square x dx. Today first problem I explained, this class first problem, 0 to pi by 2 sin square x dx, what is the value of this one? This is pi by 4. Okay, my dear students, that is equal to answer is pi by 2, I is equal to pi by 2. In the same way, one problem is there, observe that, what is the question number 13, observe that once, okay, 12 I will explain later, okay, 13 we observe that, what is going on, minus pi by 2, I is equal to minus pi by 2, 2 pi by 2, pi by 2, 2 pi by 2, minus pi by 2, 2 pi by 2, sin power 7x dx. Whenever the limits minus a to a, 100% will check the even or odd. But suppose the function is odd, answer must and should 0. We cannot do anything, okay? Now, we are observed that f of x is equal to sin power 7x. F of minus x is equal to sin power 7 of minus x. Sin of minus theta minus sin theta, whole power 7 is there. That is minus sin power 7. That is equal to minus f of x. Means, this is odd function. Whenever this is odd function, the answer will be equal to 0. Don't write anything, my dear friends. Okay, next question. What the next question is going on? Integral 0 to pi. The question number 12. Integral 0 to pi. Directly I is equal. Okay. X by 1 plus sin x dx, my dear friends. This is also same formula. 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx, my dear friends. Okay, I is equal. What happened? A minus x means pi minus x. 0 to pi, pi minus x by 1 plus sin of pi minus x dx. That equal to 0 to pi, pi minus x by 1 plus sin of 180 minus theta. Second coordinate, the second coordinate sin is positive means sin x dx. Now separation is going on, that equal to 0 to pi, pi by 1 plus sin x dx minus x by 1 plus sin x dx. Limits is same, 0 to pi. Now observe that this value is I, x by 1 plus sin x dx, x by 1 plus sin x dx is equal to 0 to pi, that is this is I. This is equal to 0 to pi is the constant, here write down 0 to pi. 0 to pi, pi into 0 to pi, 1 by 1 plus sin x dx, this is minus I. Minus I this side is plus I, that is 2i is equal to, okay, my dear students, pi into integral 0 to pi, 1 by 1 plus sin x dx. How to do integration of this one? Integral of 1 by 1 plus sin x means actually tan x by 2 equal to, that is lengthy process, but simply we will do pi into integral 0 to pi, 1 by 1 plus sin x into numerator denominator multiplying with 1 minus sin x by 1 minus I, we will get the easily answer, okay, that is equal to pi into integral 0 to pi, numerator is 1 minus sin x by, denominator 100% cos square x. Why cos square x? 1 plus sin x into 1 minus sin x, 1 minus sin square x, 1 minus sin square x means cos square x, that equal pi into 0 to pi, separation 1 by cos square means secant square x, minus sin by cos tan into secant means secant x into tan x, separation, okay, here 1 by cos square means secant square, sin by cos tan, again extra cos is there, that is secant x. So now integration is going on, 2i is equal to, 2i is equal to, my dear students, integration directly will do, okay, integration, integral of secant square x means tan x, minus integral of secant x into tan x means secant x, limits 0 to pi, 0 to pi, that equal upper limit tan pi minus secant pi, minus lower limit tan 0 minus secant 0. Now tan pi value 100% 0 minus secant pi, cos pi means minus 1 means secant pi also minus 1, minus tan 0 0 secant 0 1, that equal to plus 1 plus 1, that equal 2i, 2. Therefore, 2i is equal to, that implies I is equal to 1. 2i is equal to, that implies I is equal to 1, my dear students. Next, we are going to the next question, the question number 14. Okay. I is equal to 0 to 2 pi cos power 5x dx. This is also already explained. 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 2 into 0 to a f of x dx, when if f of this one 2a minus x, 2a minus x is equal to f of x. But suppose if f of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x, what happened? Immediately answer is 0. Okay. Now observe that here f of x is equal to cos power 5x. Now f of 2 pi minus x. Okay, my dear students. 2 pi minus x. What happened? Cos of 360 minus theta, that equal to cos of 5 2 pi minus x. Okay. Okay, this is equal to cos of 360 minus theta, 100% cos theta, that is cos power 5x. Okay, that is equal to 100% f of x. What happened? This actually, this is equal to e to 0 to 2 f of x means 2 into e, this 2 you write the integral, 2 into 0 to pi cos power 5x dx. Again, per suppose this pi is 2a. Again, f of x is equal to, what is f of x? Again, cos power 5x. Instead of 2a, 2a means pi. This is pi minus x. What happened? This is cos power pi minus x. Cos of 180 minus theta, second coordinate. In this one, cos is negative. Power 5 is there. That is also negative. Minus cos power 5x equal to minus f of x. Okay, cos of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x. What is the answer? That is equal to 100%. 0 is the answer, my dear students. Therefore, I is equal to 0. Okay, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, we are going to the next question. That is question number 15. I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin x minus cos x by 1 plus sin x cos x dx. Okay, my dear students. What happened this one? 100% integral 0 to a f of x dx formula you will write. That equal 0 to a f of a minus x dx, my dear students. That equal to integral 0 to pi by 2. This is equation number 1, no doubt. Okay. This is sin of pi by 2 minus x minus cos of pi by 2 minus x by 1 plus sin of pi by 2 minus x into cos of pi by 2 minus x dx. That is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin of 90 minus theta means cos x. This is sin x. By denominator is no change at all. 1 plus sin cos sin. Sin of 90 minus theta means cos x into sin x dx. This is equation number 2. Now adding 1 plus 2, what happened? That is equal to 2i is equal to 0 to pi by 2, my dear students, sin x minus cos x by 1 plus sin x cos x plus cos x minus sin x by 1 plus sin x cos x. This dx. 0 to pi by 2. The LCM is 1 plus sin x cos x. Denominator sin x minus cos x plus cos x minus sin x dx. Okay, here plus minus cancel. 0 by something. 0 by something means answer is 0. Therefore, 2i is equal to 0. That implies I value is equal to 0. In this way, will complete the problems. Okay, now we are going to the next question. Question number 16. I is equal to integral 0 to pi log of 1 plus cos x dx. what happened? Same formula apply, 0 to a f of x dx is equal integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx integral 0 to pi log of 1 plus cos of pi minus x dx. Okay, my dear students. Okay, now what happened this one? 0 to pi log of 1 plus cos of 1 means 1 minus cos x dx. Question number 2. Adding 1 and 2. Now 2i is equal to 0 to pi log of 1 plus cos x plus log of 1 minus cos x dx. Okay, my dear students. Now 0 to pi log of, what happened this one? A plus b into log a plus log b, log a into b, 1 plus cos x into 1 minus cos x dx. What happened next step? 0 to pi log of a plus b into a minus b, 1 minus cos square x means sin square x dx, my dear students. Okay, what happened next one? Log a to the power of m, 2 log, that is equal 2 into 0 to pi log of sin x dx. Okay, my dear students. Actually we know the formula, 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x, that equal to minus pi by 2 log 2. Actually, you know. Okay, no problem at all. Okay, 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x is equal to minus pi by 2 log 2 actually. But here the limits are 0 to pi by 2 is there. Okay, 0 to pi is there. That's why what I am doing this one, this is equal to 2 into 0 to pi. But suppose f of a minus x, 0 to a f of x dx is equal to f of a minus x also same. Why? Because sin of 180 minus theta again sin x, we will get this one. But suppose here 0 to 2 into pi by 2. Okay, log of sin x dx. Okay, understood my student? But suppose f of x is equal to log of sin x, f of pi minus x here, pi minus x is equal to log of sin of pi minus x, that equal 100% log of sin x only. This is equal to f of x. Already you know the one formula, equal 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal 2 into, 2 is in print, 0 to a f of 2a minus 2 into f of x, when f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. Clearly clear. That's why this is 2 in print. Okay, what happened? This is 4 into integral 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x dx. What is the value of this one? This is 4 into minus pi by 2 log 2. 2 1s are 2 2s are cancel. This value is total 2i, I think. 2i is equal to minus 2 pi log 2. Okay, that equal 2 to cancel, therefore I is equal minus pi log 2, minus pi log 2, my dear students. Okay, but suppose I am explaining this question. What is the question? 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x, how to get this one? Okay, my dear students, now no problem at all. Okay, listen carefully. Very important question. Okay, integral of I is equal to 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x dx. Log of sin x or log of cos x, both are the same answers. Same formula apply, 0 to a f of x dx. This is equation number 1. 0 to a f of x dx, that is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx, my dear students. Okay, I hope that you understood or not. Yes, that is equal 0 to pi by 2 log of sin of pi by 2 minus x by using formula, that equal 0 to pi by 2 log of sin of 90 minus theta cos theta dx. This is equation number 2. Okay, now I plus I, now continuation means this is 1, this is 2. Okay, no problem. 2i is equal to, what happened? 0 to pi by 2 log a plus log b, log of sin x plus log of cos x, that equal to dx. Okay, my dear students. Okay, same way, what happened this one, 0 to pi by 2, this is log of sin x into cos x, log a plus log b, log a b. Here you know the formula 0 to pi by 2, in this one, log of 2 sin x cos x by 2, multiplying, dividing with 2. What happened this one, 0 to pi by 2, log of sin 2x by 2, log a by b formula, my dear students. 0 to pi by 2, log sin 2x minus log 2 dx. Okay, this is equal 0 to pi by 2, log of sin 2x, okay, dx minus log 2 constant, log integral of log 2 dx, 0 to pi by 2. Now next step, 2i is equal to 0 to pi by 2, log of sin 2x dx minus log 2 into integral of x dx. Integral of dx means, okay, 0 to pi by 2. Now what happened this one? Okay, 0 to pi by 2, log sin 2x dx minus upper limit is pi by 2, pi by 2 log 2. Okay, now you know that is 2i is equal 0 to pi by 2 log of sin 2x dx minus pi by 2 log 2. Actually, before what we learn, it will 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x value is I, but here log of sin 2x is there. Okay, my dear students, that's why log of sin 2x, 0 to pi by 2 log of sin 2x, 100%, 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x only. How to do? Now this is over. Now calculation of this one only. First, suppose put 2x is equal to 2x is equal to 2 into dx is equal dt. Okay, my dear students, what happened this one? Dx is equal to how much? Dx is equal to 100% dt by 2. Okay, dt by 2. Okay, now what are the limits is going on? What are the limits is going on means, first of all, lower limit is x value 0, must and should t value 0. Now upper limit, what is the going on upper limit? That is upper limit is, what is the going on upper limit? What is the upper limit means? That is pi by 2, x is equal to pi by 2, means 100% t value is equal to 2 into pi by 2, 2 into pi by 2 means pi. Substitute here, only calculate this one. First, suppose I1 is equal to this one, 0 to pi by 2 log of sin 2x dx, my dear students. Okay, now substitute 0 to pi log of 0 to pi log of sin t, 2x means t, dx means dt by 2. Okay, now dt by 2, 1 by 2 is the constant here, 0 to. Now apply 2 into pi by 2, okay, log of sin t dt. Now here pi is there, upper limit, per suppose f of x is equal to log of sin t, f of pi minus x, what happened? Log of sin of pi minus t, that equal again log of sin t only, that is equal to f of x, there is no change, means 100% to write as in print. That equal to right as implements 2 by 2 cancel, okay, that equal 0 by 0 to pi by 2 log of sin t dt. Okay, my dear students, now already I am telling you, therefore integration is the definite integration is the independent of the change of the variable, that equal 0 to pi by 2 log sin x dx, this is nothing but the I. Okay, this is starting I, therefore 2i is equal to, question is 2i is equal, this one is i1, i1 value is I minus pi by 2 log 2, 2i minus I means I is equal minus pi by 2, that's why I am telling you this value is equal, therefore integral 0 to pi by 2 log of sin x dx or 0 to pi by 2 log of cos x dx must and should that equal minus pi by 2 log 2. You remember this one. Okay, my dear students. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 दैट इज आई इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल 0 टू ए रूट एक्स बाय रूट एक्स प्लस रूट ऑफ ए माइनस एक्स डी एक्स. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ सेम फार्मूला विल अप्लाई द सेम फार्मूला. व्हाट इज द फार्मूला इज गोइंग ऑन दैट इज इंटीग्रल 0 टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Okay, my dear students. Now, 0 to a instead of a minus, write as a minus, same as a minus x. This is equation number first one, okay. Here also write as a minus x plus in this one a minus x. Okay, next step that equal 0 to a root of a minus x by root of a minus x plus this is root x dx. Y plus a minus x minus into minus plus. This is equation number 2. This is I. Therefore, 2i is equal to integral 0 to a this one plus this one root x by root x plus root of a minus x plus root of a minus x by root of a minus x plus root x dx. Okay, my dear students, that equal 0 to a LCM is same root x plus root of a minus x. This is root x plus root of a minus x. Okay, my dear students, these two are cancelled. 0 to a 1 dx that equal x 0 to a that equal a 2i is equal to a that implies I is equal to a by 2. This is the final answer for this one. Okay, my dear students. Now, next question. Already before I explained, but we are going to the next question. I is equal to integral 0 to 4 modulus of x minus 1 dx. Already I explained. Here, f of x is equal to x minus 1. Means limits is 0 to 4. 0 to 4. Here, critical point is x is equal to 1. Whenever it is 0, x is equal to 1. Now, before and after, we check. That's all. Only. It 0 to 1 means we will take 1 by 2. 1 by 2 minus 1 means must ensure negative. 1 to 4 will take any value. 1 to 4, 2 means this is 100% positive. 1 to 4 will take any value that is positive. Now I is equal integral of 0 to 1. What happened here? Minus. Okay, my dear students. Minus of x minus 1 dx plus 1 to 4. 100% 1 to 4 x minus 1 dx. Now here minus, okay, in print. This is x minus 1 whole square by 2. By 2 means you write 1 by 2 here. Limits 0 to 1. Here also x minus 1 integration means x minus 1 whole square by 2. Whole square by 2 write in print. Now limits is 1 to 4. Now upper limit minus 1 by 2 into upper limit is 1. 1 minus 1. 0 minus lower limit is 0. Minus 1 whole square means minus 1. Plus 1 by 2 into upper limit is 4, 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1 means 3 square means 9, minus lower limit is 0. What happened this one? Minus into minus plus 1 by 2 plus 9 by 2, that is equal to 10 by 2, 10 by 2 is equal to 100% 5. Therefore, I is equal to 5, my dear students. In this way, we will complete the problem. Now, this is the question. Question number 19. 0 to a f of x gx dx is equal to 2 into 0 to a f of x dx. Here f of x and g of x is clearly is given. Now what is the given? You take the, okay, for suppose let I is equal to my dear student, this one 0 to a f of x g of x dx. Now you know the formula 0 to a f of x dx is equal to 100% 0 to a f of a minus x dx. You know the formula, I hope that, okay. Now write as 0 to a instead of x you write a minus x, okay. This is f of a minus x, this is g of a minus x dx, okay. Now 0 to a clearly f of a minus x is clearly is given, f of a minus, that is f of x is given, but g of a minus x means from this one, since g of x plus g of a minus x is equal to 400%. Now g of a minus x is equal to 4 minus g of x. Okay, my dear students. Now here 4 minus g of x dx. Okay, you have any doubt? No doubt. Now 0 to a 4 into 4 into f of x dx minus integral 0 to a f of x g of x dx separation. Okay, this value is i, this value is 100% i, this is i, therefore I is equal to, in front of 4 is there, write down constant 0 to a f of x dx. This value must include I. Minus I this side is 2i. 2i is equal to 4 into 0 to a f of x dx, my dear friends. 2 1s are 2 2s are. Now I is equal to 2 into 0 to a f of x dx. Okay, in this way you complete the problem. This is also very very important question for objective point of view. Okay, my dear students. Okay, my dear students. Next one, the value of integral of minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 x cube plus x cos x plus tan power 5 x plus 1 dx. Already I explained this one. Whenever the limits is minus a to a, first we check the even or odd function. But suppose this odd functions must include 0. Here x cube 100%. Instead of x, we write minus x. Minus x whole cube means minus x cube. This is odd function. Okay, odd function. Here cos x is even function, no problem at all. Cos of minus 3 cos 3. But imprint of x is there. Minus means this is also odd function. Now tan x, tan of minus theta minus tan theta whole power 5 is there. This is also odd function. Now this is equal to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 x cube dx plus integral minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 x cos x dx minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 tan power 5x dx plus integral minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 1 dx, my dear students. This is odd means 0, 0, 0. This is total 0 plus integral of 1 dx means x, upper limit is pi by 2, lower limit is minus pi by 2. That is equal to answer is pi by 2 minus of minus pi by 2, upper limit minus that equal 2 pi by 2 means pi. That is the value is equal to pi. Okay, my dear students. Now, next question is integral 0 to pi by 2 log of 4 plus 3 sin x by 4 plus 3 cos x dx. Now, simply same formula 0 to a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx, my dear students. This is equation number 1. What happened? I is equal to 0 to pi by 2 log of 4 plus 3 into sin of 90 minus x by 4 plus 3 into cos of 90 minus x dx. Okay, my dear students, 0 to pi by 2 log of 4 plus 3 cos x by 4 plus 3 sin x. Why? Because sin of 90 minus theta cos theta, cos of 90 minus theta sin theta. This is 2. Now we will take the 1 plus 2. Directly we will write 2i is equal to 0 to pi by 2, first one, log of 4 plus 3 sin x by 4 plus 3 cos x plus log of 4 plus 3 cos x by 4 plus 3 sin x. Here log a plus log b, log a b 0 to pi by 2 log of a b, this one into this one, 4 plus 3 sin x by 4 plus 3 cos x into 4 plus 3 cos x by 4 plus 3 sin x. Here observe that this one cancel, this is 0 to pi by 2 log 1 dx. What is the log 1? Log 1 is 0, 0 in something 0. Now 2i is equal to 0. Now i value is equal to 0. The value of the answer is equal to 0. In this way, we'll complete the problems. Okay. Now, tomorrow class, I will explain the problems are remaining in miscellaneous exercise. Okay, my dear students. Thank you. One and all.